Raleigh police just announced a man hit by a car late last night has died. Investigators say that a driver hit that man as he walked along Wake Forest Road near Ronald Drive right about 9 o'clock Thursday. No word on that man's name. Officers have not yet filed any charges against the driver.